Hey guys, it's Vesper, and I'm here with my cattle dog, Flick. And this is going to be a pretty big haul that I wanted to show you. And I am going to show you the package that I got from my friend Crywolf. And first I'll show you these, the clothing that I got. So, at work, we had the 20% off day, so I got like this dress thing. I really like it. It's really nice. Then I got this dress. And I like this because it has open shoulders. So I thought that was pretty. And then I got like this tank top that has a hood, and I got these nice green jean things, I guess you could call them. But yeah, I got a lot of clothes, and I got like coffee and stuff too, but that's kind of boring. So also I got the little Anna Lee cat. I know it's kind of scary, but I'm trying to collect one for every season and trying to get one that I like, and this is the black cat. It's got a moon right there. I don't know what it says on the tag. Oh, the tag's covering it. But it's originally $15.50 and I got it for $7.99. And I got a couple Christmas ones too, like last year. And then I have St. Patrick's Day, Valentine's Day, Easter, yeah, so now I have Halloween. So if they have a cute Thanksgiving one, I'm definitely going to get that. But yeah, I thought this one was pretty cute. And I got a bunch of signatures. Well, you guys saw the hippo. I'm trying to sell this one. Unused code. Really good shape. So I got him at my work. And then I got the rhino. She is so adorable. I just love her. I don't think I'm gonna sell her though. This is the endangered black African rhino. I don't know. I really like her ears too. I was waiting for them to sell her, but here's the brown bear. Really cute, really nice looking face. And the black bear. It's really cute too. Really shiny. So those are the signatures that I got and that cat for my work. I went to Target. I got Charlotte's Web. And there was other movies I got yesterday. I got Shrek 2 and Shrek 3 and the movie Ants. And then I got like a triple pack with Barnyard, Rango, and Yogi Bear that I didn't show. So that's the movies I got. But I like buying these cheap movies and watching them at night. So I used to have this on VHS tape, but we don't use the VCR anymore. So I need to find all my old movies that I got rid of and get the DVDs. So that was only $5 at Target. And then I finally got the Keratosaurus. He's so cute. He lights up. And if you don't remember him, he was in Jurassic Park 3, and they were looking for the phone in the poop, and he comes up by the poop and smells it and walks away. So that was the Keratosaurus. I think. I'm pretty sure. Because he had the big horn on his face. And I used to play this game when I was a kid, and it was hunting dinosaurs. I can't remember what it was called, but it was pretty old. And you just run around and kill them, and then you'd get them in your trophy room or whatever. And they always had the Keratosaurus, and I just loved them. And they would just chase me. So I just had to get this. He's so cute. So that's the Keratosaurus. Oh, and I went to my storage unit. I finally found all my small plush. They were in a MISC items box. I was so sad because I couldn't find them, and I just couldn't believe that I found them. So here are the two foxes, and they are pretty much the same. But I think I'm going to keep a hold of them for now. And, like, they have a different... This one looks like a boy to me. They have different faces. But they do both have whiskers. I thought this one didn't have whiskers. But they're both the same color and everything. But, yeah, I really like them. So I might hold on to them for a while. And there you go, tumbling over the pachyderms. So, I went to Target another time, and I got these Russ Yomiko Classic Dreamer plush. Wow, he's really bright on camera. This is the Bernese Mountain Dog. They're very soft and cuddly. I just love the material. And here's the Blue Lab. I love the purple ears. And the Green Lab. Really cute. She has blue eyes. I think they all have blue eyes. And then the yellow purple German Shepherd. He has purple eyes. So cute. And they also had a pink and purple Schnauzer and a pink and purple Pug, but I don't really care for those. And then they had a pink tabby cat, a green tabby cat. And then they had three on the box that they didn't have in the box. They had there was a Dalmatian, a calico cat, and a pink Chihuahua that I really want, but they're not in the box, so where are you supposed to get them? But, yeah, here's the four that I got. And I have their names. So this is Techno and Alto, Lyric, and Dubstep. I thought they were funny names. Techno, Alto, Lyric, and Dubstep. After music. So those are the four dogs. I'm setting this thing down. And then I went to Toys R Us today and I got these new Schleich figures. This is the new Schleich White Wolf. They finally got him in. She's pretty. I like her. And then the new Schlike Husky. He looks possessed. He's not as detailed as the old one. I like the old one better. But this new husky. And I got this Wild Kratts Wildlife Plush Wolf. I thought he was cute. I've been kind of looking for him for a while, and they finally got him in. I didn't expect him to be so fat, though. He's really fat. He's kind of expensive for a little thing. He's like $5.99. I don't know if that's expensive, but here's his little logo thing. I don't really know anything about this show, or even if it is a show, I don't know, but I just got it because I like the little wolf. He's cute. So that's what I got. I like the cheetah too, but I don't know. Maybe I'll go back and get him someday. But here is the package that Crywolf gave me. Well, I actually bought it. Not this. This is actually Tulsa. She didn't give her to me, but I'm gonna like kind of do a comparison. She's a little bit bigger than Clanger. So she got me Clanger. Well, I bought it. And I've been wanting him for a while. I just never bought him, so I'm happy to have him. And he's a lot lighter than her. You see how much darker she is. And then I got the Hansa Wolf. I just love her. She's really pretty. And I put this collar on her. So, I don't know what to name her. I might name her, like, Samara or something. I like her tail. Really big, fluffy tail. I just love her. She's so adorable. Very realistic. I do want to get the standing one now. And then she made this really cute drawing of the Hansa Wolf. I love it. So thank you so much. I just love it. So that is my package from her. Here's my three cattle dogs together. So that is my haul of a bunch of stuff. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and please comment and tell me what you guys think. And thank you guys so much for watching.